believe we got free plane tickets in our cereal box. This is the best prize ever.
And finally, I get to fly.
Whoa, this must be first class. There's nobody up here.
I hope the stewardess is hot, because my tray is in its full upright and locked position. Boom.
Ew.
Gentlemen, this is Captain Science at Fission Control. Prepare for liftoff.
Oh man, it's the captain. I wonder where we're going.
To Mars.
What?
I'm glad we're going back to Mars. I totally forgot my sunglasses there.
Chuh! I bet that goddamn rover took it. I hate that robot.
I didn't know NASA was giving out free drinks and peanuts on the missions now.
Chuh! Man, this is a big crew. You guys out of Lauderdale?
I'm going to space camp because my parents are getting a divorce.
America thanks you for your sacrifice.
Whoa!
Like a decent!
I need a barf bag!
I wonder what this does!
Congratulations, men! You've made it to the Red Planet.
I'm a god here.
Now go complete your mission. The rover is stuck. Flip that bitch over. But flip that bitch over carefully. It costs $30 trillion. Okay, thanks, bye.
Oh my god, the Mars rover!
Robo bro! Bro!
Nice sunglasses, bro.
My future is so bright. I am scientifically obligated to wear shades. Also, I stole them from a stupid human nerd like this guy.
Nice!
Hey, what gives? Aren't you supposed to be doing science out here?
Oh, yeah. Hang on, bitch. Meow. I am detecting a huge pussy.
Hey!
Dude, you're all right, Robo Bro.
Damn, Skippy.
Look, you gotta contact NASA. We need to get back to Earth.
Affirmative. Let me deploy my communications array.
Oh, yeah. Crank those space jams, homebot.
Here, have a cold one.
Science is great.
Ow! Stop it! Ow! Oh, thank God. The rescue shuttle.
Hey, my sunglasses! Give those back, Robo-chode!
Fuck you, Steve!
What? Ooh, holy space!
Oh my god! We're stranded on Mars!